we're going to talk about how to achieve the best use of the rescue wedge in the prone or tummy-lying position. Okay, we're going to look at how the sling fits the baby. You want to make sure that the sling does not come up under the baby's armpit. You want it to fit like a diaper. The baby's shoulders should lie gently forward on the wedge. The baby's head should be 2 to 3 inches from the edge of the wedge. You should be able to fit 2 fingers in between the baby and the sling. The sling attaches to the wedge in between the slits, and it raises and lowers up and down the incline of the wedge. Now we're going to talk about the supine or backline side of the rescue wedge. This side has the nest or the scooped out side of the wedge in it. First thing you're going to do is fold the crotch flap down just a little bit, like so, and you're going to take the side flaps and meet the middle flap. There you go. There's our baby. You also want to make sure that your baby's bottom is sitting at the bottom of our nest. This is our nest. Thank you.